Hello guys, welcome back. Today we're sprint car racing at Langley Speedway in Virginia. It's gonna be an interesting one. I went around and around on this track. Probably did about 40 laps. We got 65 on laps on the on tap here, but wasn't getting any better. So, and nothing was making a difference. So, it's gonna be a crazy, crazy, crazy. There's a lot of people wrecking. Car gets loose really quick. Can't really get on the throttle at any time. There's a lot of wrecking in practice, so it's a full split. Probably about 2,500 strength of field, which is it's got all the top guys in it. I'm at the bottom, which is good. I'm stay there. I can't run with them anyway. So let's see here. It's pretty warm. 28. Track temp's 29. So yeah, we'll just bide our time in the back. We'll probably get passed, so we're gonna have to watch what we're doing. Stay high. Let them come around. Or it could be like some of the other races where you where it didn't seem to, they wrecked enough where I could stay in the lead lap like it did at Concord last week. So anyway, so I put my surrender flag up already. So we'll see how everybody qualifies here. Shouldn't take long. Get through this. Usually everybody puts their flags out or what, or a blue thing, because nobody wants to qualify anyway. Some of us don't. Stay in the back. Already putting time on. We can do about 14 fours. So, not great. The leaders are definitely going to be tracking me down. So, I got one person left, is Ted Lee. Just hit his button if you ain't gonna wanna go. There we go. All right. We're going to be staging here. So we're starting 23rd. Two laps. And then we'll get the show on the road here. One person behind us. Should be two people. Oh, this can be dangerous. I don't know how to drive the short track. I mean, I'm gonna give it a go, but we might die, so expect a really quick video here. So I don't know why anybody would be starting in the pits here. So it's taking so long. I guess somebody wants to start in the pits. That's I hate to go back. By the time you get out, you're gonna be in there with the leaders, so. It's kind of dumb. Guess he just wants it for participation, or I don't know why he would stay. All right, here we go. Please don't wreck out in the beginning here. Just let me get a lap in. Hold my breath. And remember not to. Oh boy, that was fun. Whew. That felt like an eternity. Did some different testing and stuff. Best bet is to lower the air pressure. That was a suggestion, and then play around with the gearing. So I did play around with the gearing, and I geared it way low, like I normally do. Still won't chip out, and actually. Car's really skipping and hopping in the corner with it, and hard to control. So I went back to the default setting, 'cause this is the I can't race these guys' setups. I mean, they post them all the time. I can't, and I'm sure they're fast. Well, they are fast 'cause they drive them, and they're driving fast. So yeah, we got two to go here. So I just take the iRacing setup, and I just lower the tire pressure too tight, and then I play around with the gearing. So that's just about it. So they seem to be just stable enough for me to probably tighten up. And being a tight in this car is with this car, it takes a fine balance. So got one to go here. Since a single file restart, we're gonna be way in the back. I gotta be ginger on the throttle, or we die. So. Yeah, I did that on purpose. Sorry. I purposely let off the throttle. Because, I'm not supposed to do that. You jumped me and paid the price. Oh, the car's tightening up big time. Just getting a freight train. Well, we're doing okay. Not dying. Remember not to squeeze the steering wheel so tight. Go high for this guy. Lapped again. Well, hopefully I get some. I could get some mileage rating, that's for sure. Probably get sent to the back. Yeah, I don't know where we are. Probably a few laps down. Got no other competitors. It's alright. Yeah, that last restart I kinda screwed the guy. He thought he had me. Thought he was gonna pass me. I was a little bit slow getting going, so. Can't pass me on the left, so. I'd kept it in throttle, probably he probably would have made it and got the momentum, but oh well, can't jump to start, so how about what we got, about 30 to go, 29, something like that, 28 probably. Two laps down.
There.
Got that snack food taken care of. Now it's time to go.
Charging battery.
Leaders are coming. I can't do nothing about that. Blew that corner. You think it's easy to let them pass? It ain't. Oh, that was a leader. Spun around. Whoopsie. think we got about 8 to go or whatever. Get this finished up. What a nightmare. P20 so far. Can't do anything. Just try to hold on to this thing. Try to drive safely and keep from killing people. Pacing laps don't count. Starting to let people through. Remember, we don't have too many laps to go here. Nick Nieben's in the lead. Nieben 5. Be good for a stream, won't it? I could run up there. It could happen in this car. Not that great of a driver, to tell you the truth. There we go. I think Nick pulled her off. And we survive. 19. All right. All right, that should be a good race in for his video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Me trying to get around here. For me, it's not about winning, because that's never going to happen. So. Give her a good park here. Yeah, that was about the extent of that. Yeah, there wasn't much I could do here. Yeah, if you wanna, you'll have it going either morning or mid-morning. You'll have this sprint car race, Nibon 5. I have his link in the description down below, and yeah, you can see it from a better perspective than I could do. But anyway, I mean, I did my best. So only 3 laps down, not too bad. Pretty crazy. I didn't kill anybody, and I got a 0x. So very, very good. So I'm happy with it, even though didn't do much other than stay out of trouble and come in 19th. So anyway, thank you, and we'll have some other videos out this week, so be looking forward to that. And until then, you guys take care, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.